So today I'm going to the Notts County v Blackburn Rovers game with my friend Jeremy Potman, as you all may know him from previous vlogs. But anyways, I'm sorry about I can't really talk properly yet because I smashed my jaw in yesterday's game, pre-season friendly, when I played for Redcliffe, but it's steady healing. But for the meantime, I'm gonna enjoy some football down at Madeleine as well, and hoping my jaw heals soon so I can get back into training with my club and get back playing on the pitch again. But for now, I'll keep you updated on the game. So take care, stay safe, hope you have a great day, and I'll have more footage of the Notts County Blackburn game. Alright, so here we are officially in McDonald's. Any word? Any words?
No words, mate.
No words. What about the prediction of the score for Notts County?
2-2.
2-2. Let's predict the score 2-2. I'm gonna predict 2-1.
You too.
Counter.
Well.
Oh, there we are. Good. Mushy Peas store, look, where was that?
Powerade, what we got after the Powerade,
gotta learn how to do that.
You still lose.
Nah, no way.
What?
No way.
We won't lose. He's got better on the ball than this faster. What league are they in?
I'm on the third team, I won't be in.
He's got
their
first side. Tom, Forest played like their elite team, wouldn't they? They're the wrong way,
hold it! Hold it!
You can't see half of the back garden. Over half, innit?
That's what she said, didn't she?
I asked her, I says, do you know what sort of meters they've got in? She went, I'm going to guess it's not a card one because they won't be able to get to it.
Spider anyway, so
I'm
going to live in it.
Okay.
It was massive, that was.
What was it like? Well, a crunch or not?
We'll talk later then, Mark. Okay. She's going to ring you tomorrow, so you need to know.
Are you putting your phone?
Well, wait, so let's see what she says.
We haven't got postcode thing either. I don't know where I'm going tomorrow. Ursula's not giving postcode. You have to message her.
Just work your charm there, and she'll get it.
Work with your charm.
Eh?
Just work your charm with her, and she'll give it you.
I'll bring you down then. Martin Olsen's not playing, is it? Well, what about yourself?
Too close to the grass, isn't it? Obviously. My eyes are going.
Just sneezing, too close to the grass.
Right, you're telling me that Hollis knows that that number two can see him pointing when he's facing, even looking at him? You're thick as shit, man. I would love to know what you've got to do. Apparently he's a really nice guy, isn't he?
What? Oh, yeah.
Aiden. Huh? He's a really nice guy. He said that. Where does he live? No.
Mansfield, isn't it?
Could have been worse. Could have played for Mansfield.
Probably. I'm gonna ask him about the chips now, actually.
Yeah.
Chip shop.
Let's go about the chips. You do?
Hey.
What are you
on about?
Yeah, yeah, good pal for Edison.
Oh, I wrote it
down.
Oh.
What? Where is it? On our row or 50 steps?
50 steps. Towards where the movie. I think his son's there as well with dark hair.
Have you got glasses on?
Yeah.
What's he saying? Can't look at that one.
Close today though, aren't they?
That's why I do. Man, they're both down, that's quite bad, mate.
Huh?
Man, they're both down.
He's what?
What?
That's quite bad.
But they're down. She was close to me and it's on the last of its straight. Whatever happens, they always come off right. I didn't get injured on my birthday.
Yeah, I thought
that. I got injured yesterday.
I didn't cry when I got concussion.
I got injured yesterday.
Another strike.
He's limping up now, look.
No,
who is it?
I don't know.
Norm's chair. No, Rodney.
I thought it was good.
Very
strong.
Yeah.
Where's his muscle?
Oh,
well,
yeah.
We have to be strong.
Turn it.
Who's he?
What, Tuttle?
Is that Tuttle?
Yeah, he's strong. What he wants to be.
Green boot.
Flicked on.
Get up. That'd be unbelievable.
So as you all may know, I've just been to watch the Notts County v Blackburn game. It was a very eventful game. Well played by both teams. And a good win for Notts County against the Championship side. Nice little 1-0 victory, can take that as a positive and go into the first game of the season, you know, with the Reds held high. So, it's been a great day out with my main boy as well. So, you know, take it easy.